Okay. It is 74 degrees and it's about 11 o'clock on Friday, and we are headed to the storage. Taking that load, might have to do a little more organizing. Too much money for that many miles, and you can't even prove timing service. Good thing I didn't buy that one. Kind of done with the newer versions of the Cadillac because of the poor make. I am not paying $3,000 to do timing service every 40k miles. It's not happening. I get a Bentley before I do that. The old 61 Silver Cloud Rolls. I had a friend who used to put Ford engines in them. It was really funny. But it might have been on the money back then, because they had very problematic engines. I don't know if that one particular was, but I know that all the ones after that were pretty bad and still are. Really, the parts are extremely expensive. Most of them have to be shipped from overseas. And it's like, when you get them, if you get them. And the labor is incredibly high. And their standard maintenance routines that have to be done are very, very high in price. Here needs to go in for some recalls, which those are free because they're federal government things, but I will have to unload all the stuff out into the storages before I take it in, because I've had so many problems with dealerships and shops ripping me off, taking stuff out of my cars. Thank you. I started on Amazon, they had the Vantru N2. I think it is the N2 on sale for $100 on Amazon for the Black Friday sale. So you might want to check that out. I would be interested in the N4 because it has 3 camera sites and has a really crystal clear picture to it. Oops, I got the wrong thing. Darn it. Woo. Yeah, it's no wonder they don't know what turn signal is. That car is all bashed up. Some people at the mall today, they probably had that Black Friday sale. A lot of people at Dillard's today. Two sheriffs over there. Probably hanging out for the shoplifters. Look at those apartments. They're just grooving along. Guy was telling me they were going to be ready in a month, and I said, no. I said their projected finish date for rental would be end of 2021. I think they'll be done before. Which the guys doing the job will get a bonus for that. Which they do early. Usually, if the contract is written properly. And they work on that thing real early in the morning until real late at night. Seen on one of my units, so let's see here what the next one is. 29. I believe that's the next one I gotta pay. Yeah, I gotta pay this one on the 29th. Alright, you guys. See you in a little bit. Love you. Hope you have a great day.